Otto Louis was born in Frankfurt am Main on June 3rd of 1873. His father, Jacob Louis, was a Jewish wine merchant, and his mother, Anna Wischstetter, encouraged him to pursue a realistic career. Louis chose to go into the medical field despite not showing any passion. Throughout his life, Louis highly enjoyed art and music. His interests included the study of philosophy. He often would skip class to hear lectures on humanities. Because of this, he almost did not pass his exam for medical school. Louis turned his back on clinical medicine and turned to research. He became an apprentice to Hans Horstmeier. He worked under him for 10 years, which eventually led him into the study of neurons. Throughout his career, Louis was known to be a very lively personality. He was outspoken and would speak with enthusiasm. In the middle of the night, Otto Louis awoke from his sleep from a dream. Louis frantically looked for a pencil and a piece of paper to jot down his idea. At 3 a.m., Louis worked on his experiment with two frog hearts. The second heart did not contain any nerves. Louis' goal was to convey that neurons communicate with other organs through chemical impulses rather than electrical. Acetylcholine is the chemical responsible for neuron communications. Once Louis saw the hearts both slowed with the Ringer solution, he knew his hypothesis was correct. Louis' discovery would result in further research by Henry Dale, who would expand the idea that neurons communicate through chemical reactions. Louis' research was not only limited to organs. Dale and Louis both won the Nobel Prize in 1936 for both of their efforts. However, society took a turn when World War II began. Because of his Jewish heritage, Louis was in danger due to the anti-Semitism that was present because of the Nazi. Louis and his family were taken to jail by German soldiers in 1938. During an interview, he also stated that he was not scared for his sons or wife, but rather the fact that he would not be able to publish his last experiment.
Otto Louis was an inspiration because he didn't just focus on his work. He had other passions like art, music, talking with people, etc. This was impactful because it showed that you could have hobbies and still be passionate and successful in a career.